Your audience consumes all forms of content: music, podcasts, audiobooks, TV shows, movies, documentaries, and articles. Millions of users, billions of preferences. Getting all these users hooked to your product is easier said than done. So, how do the top media and entertainment brands do it? How do they increase content consumption, frequency of use, and time spent on their apps? How do they reduce unsubscriptions, user churn, uninstalls, and downgrades? The answer is insight-led engagement, implemented through this four-step growth flywheel. Marketers and project managers use MoEngage analytics to analyze users and predict behavior like most active time of the day, preferred communication channels, content preferences, likelihood of churn, and more. Based on these insights and user trends, these brands send relevant content recommendations to each user, announce the latest releases, and personalize communication depending on user properties like name and location. Next, these brands use MoEngage to drive user engagement and increase the pool of active users by orchestrating data-driven omni-channel user journeys, increasing user reachability across multiple communication channels, and optimizing the performance of engagement campaigns using machine learning. This helps marketers and project managers retain users by informing them about abandoned content, sending reminders of subscription renewals, and announcing plan upgrades. By using MoEngage to engage and retain their users, global media and entertainment brands have seen up to a 120% increase in subscriptions. What's stopping you?